Today marks the third anniversary of the murder of a Kansas City man. The family of Carlton Temple wants him remembered, and they've raised a big reward to try to find his killer.
Carlton's last words, "You can die from someone else's misery."
A prophetic Facebook post is now etched on the back of Carlton's tombstone. He was the only boy among seven sisters, a business analyst at Sprint, father of three small children, and homicide victim number 73 of 2009. A police officer found him in his Cadillac with the engine running, shot several times.
He was going to a friend's house. He wasn't a part of that area or that neighborhood, and he didn't know much about it. And all we know is that he was found the next day, murdered in his vehicle.
It also appears that robbery was not the motive. Carlton had cash, a computer, a phone with him. Nothing was taken except his life. His family hopes 3 years will have softened someone's heart or made them hungry for the $11,000 reward.
We're hurting, and life will never be the same. If that's not enough, then let the money motivate you. It's one person out there that knows everything.
The family hopes if you have any information, you'll call the TIPS hotline at 816-474-TIPS.